नमस्कार। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द केमिकल ट्रेंड्स इन अल्कलाइन मेटल्स एंड अल्कलाइन अर्थ मेटल्स एज वेल एज वी डिस्कस अबाउट द कंपैरेटिव स्टडीज ऑफ अल्कलाइन मेटल्स एंड अल्कलाइन अर्थ मेटल्स द रिएक्टिविटी टुवर्ड्स वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रिएक्टिविटी टुवर्ड्स लाइक योर हाइड्रोजन ऑक्सीजन वाटर हेलोजन एटसेट्रा We discuss those in a detailed manner as well as in a comparative manner for alkali metals and alkaline earth metals. We are not taking here francium and radium. Why? Because those are the radioactive elements and the chemistry of the radioactive elements is less known. So we discuss about only the non-radioactive elements. First we discuss with the reactivity toward the hydrogen. So with the hydrogen, the first point for the alkali metals, all the alkali metals react with hydrogen at 673 Kelvin temperature except the lithium. Lithium react at higher temperatures 1073 Kelvin. All the alkali metals react at 673 Kelvin temperature, but the lithium react on 1073 Kelvin temperature. All the alkali metals react with hydrogen and form binary hydrides. Let I use the symbol M. M stands for here metal. They react with hydrogen and convert in MH type of hydrides. Second one is the these metal hydrides are ionic in nature. These metal hydrides are ionic in nature. And present in the solid form in the form of M plus and H minus ions. When these are electrolyzed under influence of a electric current, on that time your hydrogen gas is liberated at due to the minus charge. Hydrogen gas is liberated at anode. The liberation of the hydrogen gas at anode is indicating that your hydrogen is present here in the form of which? In the form of H minus ion. The ionic character of these metal hydrides is decreases when we move from top to down. Why decreases? Because the size of metal ion increases. Size of the metal ion is increases, so ionic character decreases when we move from top to down. These metal hydrides react with proton donors. Proton donors like water. When your metal hydride react with proton donor like water, that is convert in metal hydroxide and liberate hydrogen gas. And liberate which gas? Hydrogen gas is liberated there. When your metal hydride react with proton donor like your alcohol, that is convert in ROM, metal alkoxide ion, by the liberation of hydrogen gas. Metal hydrides are also react with acetylene. Acetylene like HC triple bond CH and form metal acetylenide ions by liberation of hydrogen gas. In every time hydrogen gas is liberated whenever your metal hydrides are reacting with proton donors. Now we discuss about the alkaline earth metals. All the alkaline earth metals except beryllium directly react with the hydrogen and form metal hydride. They directly react with hydrogen and form MH2 type of metal hydride. But beryllium does not react. Then how we form beryllium hydride? The best way to prepare the beryllium hydride is beryllium chloride react with lithium aluminium hydride. By this reaction beryllium hydride is formed. Lithium chloride and aluminium chloride. To balance this equation we multiply this one 2 and the 2. Now our equation is completely balanced. Lithium and beryllium hydrides are covalent in nature. your beryllium and magnesium. Beryllium hydride and magnesium hydride are covalent in nature. Rest of the hydrides are ionic in nature, like your calcium hydride, strontium hydride and barium hydrides. These two are covalent in nature. Due to the covalent nature and they form only the two bonds, so there are the four electrons are present in the cell of your beryllium and magnesium in this case. So these hydrides form a special type of the bond that is known as the banana bond. These are capable to form banana bond. Banana bond is formed by these hydrides. Banana bond means there is a 3-center, 2-electron bond. A banana bond is formed by these hydrides. Now, your beryllium and magnesium hydrides, due to the lack of the electrons, less electrons are present, they form polymers. These are polymeric in nature. For the example, these are present like this structures. In that, your hydrogen is acting as a bridge element. These metal hydrides are also reducing in the nature. Whenever these metal hydrides react with the water, hydrogen gas is liberated from here. They form MOH2 type of the hydrides by the release of the hydrogen gas. Calcium hydride is also known as the hydrolith, and it is used in industrial production of hydrogen gas. Now we discuss about the reactivity towards oxygen. Toward the oxygen, how they react. Alkaline earth metal, whenever react with the oxygen, those are tarnishing. Why the tarnishing? Because the reaction of the alkali metals with oxygen, a formation of a oxide layer is takes place there. All the alkali metals form simple oxides. Whenever react with oxygen, they form M2O type of the oxide. Except the lithium, all the other metals form peroxide, like M2O2. Except lithium. Lithium does not form any kind of the peroxide. Except lithium and the sodium, all the metals form superoxides, MO2 type. Which those are not formed? Lithium and sodium doesn't form superoxides. In the superoxide, for the example, KO2 type superoxide, your potassium is present in plus one state and your oxygen is present in minus one oxidation state. Due to the presence of one unpaired electron, these superoxides are paramagnetic in nature. Paramagnetic in nature. On the other hand, alkaline earth metals also form oxide. Which type of the oxide? They react with the metal. Metal react with the oxygen and they form MO type of the oxides. Your barium and strontium form peroxides. Barium peroxide is formed when your barium oxide is react with oxygen. They form barium peroxide. When your barium oxide react with the oxygen, they form barium peroxide. These peroxides, whenever react with dilute acids like your HCl, they liberate hydrogen peroxide. So this method is convenient in formation of the hydrogen peroxide. By these peroxides, whenever these peroxides react with the acid, those are converted in hydrogen peroxide. Now we look reactivity with the water. All the alkali metals react vigorously with water. Whenever your alkali metals react with water, they liberate hydrogen gas by the formation of metal hydroxide. Every time hydrogen gas is liberated from there. But whenever your alkali earth metals react with the water, beryllium does not react with the water due to the less electropositive character. Magnesium also have less reactivity toward the water. Magnesium react with the hot water. Magnesium react with only with the hot water, form magnesium hydroxide by liberating hydrogen gas. Other metals like your calcium, strontium, barium, they also react with the water, even they are react with a cold water. But magnesium react with the hot water and beryllium does not react with the water due to the less electropositive characters. Now we look reactivity with the halogens. All the alkali metals react with the halogens and form corresponding halides. Like your M is react with the halogen like X2 and form a corresponding halides. Which type? MX type of the halides are formed. On the other hand, alkaline earth metals is also react with the halogens, but at the elevated temperatures. At the elevated temperature, your alkali metals, alkaline earth metals react with the halogen and form MX2 type of the halides. When we move from top to bottom, the reactivity of these metals is always increases. Why increases? Because ionization enthalpy value decreases. When we move from top to down, bigger elements easily lose their electrons. They show more electropositive nature, so they easily react with a particular halogen. But in the case, the preparation of the beryllium fluoride and beryllium chlorides like halides is quite difficult, because beryllium directly not interested to react easily with chlorine and the fluorine. So the best way to prepare the beryllium fluoride is when your ammonium beryllium fluoride, when we heat this one, that is convert in beryllium fluoride. Beryllium chloride is prepared by when your beryllium oxide is reacted with chlorine in presence of the carbon, that is converted in beryllium chloride, and your oxygen react with the carbon, that is converted in carbon monoxide. So these are the few points on the behalf we discuss about the chemical reactivity.